his house, we can get a dog for the yard.
Iggy.
Iggy, baby, get the phone and go. I mean, man, have you seen the house? Wow. It's got a backyard for Iggy and everything.
Yeah, man. Alice invited her mother over to dinner.
Her mama's coming up. I better come over there with my referee t-shirt on then.
She plans on asking her for money for the house.
Wait a minute. You didn't told Alice about the train money?
No. Ooh. It's been my experience that too much honesty can ruin a good relationship. Look at them over there. What do you think they're talking about?
Us, bad weaves, fake Louis Vuitton purses. I mean, what do they always talk about?
Let's say the conforming interest rate is 6.5% at 1.5 points. Now, does that leave us room for a 2-1 buy down? I don't think you'd want to do that in the first 3 years, but we can always run the numbers. Look at them over there. What do you think they're talking about? Well, you know how men are. I'd like us to believe they're over there talking about religion or politics or economic injustice. You know all they really care about.
Beyonce is more peach-shaped, like the way Chaka Khan used to be back in the day.
Oh, Chaka Khan used to be built like a police model back in the day. Neglected chihuahua.
And then it really doesn't matter. What I do want to know is how it is you've been racing Greyhound champions for 6 to 11 years, and I never heard of you.
Well, I can explain that. You know, actually, the past few years, we've been racing exclusively in Argentina.
Yeah, you might have seen us on Telemundo.
No, I didn't. I didn't know they raced dogs in Argentina.
Yeah, ever since the Shah took over, you know,
the Shah of Argentina.
Look, Mr. Kirby, we got a dog here who's itching to run. How about this weekend?
This weekend is the track's anniversary derby.
Oh, good. Sign us up.
Gentlemen, that's a $20,000 stakes race.
$20,000 American dollars?
What he is saying is that we don't normally race for such low stakes. But we will make an exception.
Oh, hell yeah, we will make an exception. Channel services hit us pretty hard this week. It's a very extensive screening process. Who's his sire?
What's the sire?
His dam. His dam what? His lineage?
Oh, you talking about his tailor?
No, he'll wear clothes. He's got a 10-inch fencing.
Mr. Kirby, look, we got a dog. He's ready to run. He's had some scratches. All we want is a chance.
All right, I'm going to give him a time trial tomorrow. If he qualifies, he runs.
Oh, that's right.
Who's his trainer?
Oh, he don't need no trainer. No.
He don't need no trainer. He's housebroken. He needs a trainer. Get Dodge. He's the guy.
Sound psychologically unstable, genetical throwbacks. I do not pick up excreta, and I run out of my facilities right out of this place.
Says here you sell timeshares in the Poconos.
What? You see that? Oh yeah, my bad, man. You know what? We don't need cars, man. We don't need cars with dogs. We got a bond of fellowship. Hey, look at the dog. Look at him. He seems really bright and alert.
I think, yeah, I'm Ralph and
this is it.
I siphon gas out of his car, he siphons out of my car, yada yada, blah blah blah. Hey, I'm gonna change your dog for $500. Cash. Hey, no, I mean, you know what? Let you think about it, alright? Give me a moment. Don't worry, no pressure.
Is this guy looking like a dog? What's the dog trying to look like? I don't know. But that curtain shit. Yeah, right? That's what that curtain is.
He's a dodge, right?
That's what curtain's
okay. Alright, okay. We'll do it. We'll do it.
Alright, good decision, man.
$500 cash. Hey, nice man purse.
You need this fanny pack, Dave? I got this off a homeless guy in the park for a quarter. You see some sucker made like $1,000 of these.
What are we gonna do about this, baby?
It's like this. Let me break it down for you, okay? We're a partnership now. I'm a menage a trois, all right? You put in the capital, I put in the experience. And you get the
I go another half a soul, no, what the fuck you shit up that do?
Somewhere to be, that's all you need to know, and that's it.
I refuse to lose this house over another one of your half-ass schemes, real quick.
Half-ass scheme? Mm-hmm. Let me tell you something. This country was built on half-ass schemes. I'm talking about real inventive stuff here, like the guy who came up with the thong, okay? He was short on material, and he used what he had.
Mm-hmm. Everything's edible.
How about I get the entrees?
Ooh, entrees? You going to France for those?
Just one good swing. What are you doing?
Tracy's coming home. I couldn't let her see Iggy.
You can't leave him here. Alice's mama is over for dinner. She's in there right now asking for house money.
So if Alice gets the checks and she drives the deposit?
Yes, I know. She's going to know the account is empty. That's why this meal can't go down.
I know you're probably in there eating all our Dennis. Just don't make the same mistake you made last time. Stop.
Oh, you're going straight to hell for this one.
That's free range chicken.
Oh, what a chicken does on the street time. It's no never mind to me. Oh, this is way too much food for me. I'm on a diet.
Oh, here, take my plate. I don't have that much. Oh, thank you, baby.
You know, I wanted your mother to have the white meat.
Oh, no, I'm perfectly happy with the dog.
Well, give me the white meat then.
No, it's fine.
No, give it. No, give me the white meat. Give me the plate, woman. Mom.
Chicken is delicious. Yeah, I've never seen you turn down food before.